Hello students, today we will solve a problem based on calculation of effective resistance. The statement of the problem is, calculate the effective resistance of following combination of resistances and current through 8 ohm resistor when potential difference of 60 volt is applied between points A and B. The diagram of the problem is given here. You have to calculate the equivalent resistance between A and B and the current through this circuit when a 60 volt battery is connected between A and B, then what will be the current passing through 8 ohm resistance. These are our two tasks of the problem solution. Let us redraw the circuit by connecting a 60 volt source across points A and B. Also, let the current delivered by the source is I ampere. Now we will calculate effective resistance between the points A and B. Calculation of effective or equivalent resistance means the conversion of given combination of resistances into a single resistance across A and B. That is, our aim is to find out or convert this combination of resistances into a single resistance between A and B. Now the first step, by observing the diagram, we can show that 6 ohm resistor and 3 ohm resistor are connected in parallel. So they can be converted into a single resistance. Now we remember that the equivalent resistance of two parallel resistances is given by RT is equal to R1 into R2 divided by R1 plus R2. So, the 6 ohm and 3 ohm parallel connection can be converted into a single resistance. Let us denote it by RT. Now here R1 is equal to 6 ohm, R2 is equal to 3 ohm. Hence RT is 2 ohm. Now our circuit changes by modification of this step. Now this is our converted resistance of parallel combination of 6 and 3, which is 2 ohm. Now further, 2 ohm resistor and 18 ohm resistor are connected in series as the current between these two resistances will be same. So they can be converted into a single resistance. That is, so series combination of 2 ohm and 18 ohm is 20 ohm. Again the circuit reduces. Now from the circuit diagram, again we observe that 20 ohm and 5 ohm are connected in parallel. So we can convert these two resistances into a single resistance, which will give me 4 ohm. Further, my circuit reduces to this 4 ohm is parallel combination of 20 and 5. From reduced circuit, we get that 8 ohm resistor and 4 ohm resistor are connected in series. Therefore, their total resistance will become 12 ohm. So, RAB is 8 plus 4, that is 12 ohm. Now, by Ohm's law, current flowing through the circuit will be 60 divided by 12, that is 5 ampere, which is the same current flowing through 8 ohm resistance. So, after solving the problem, we conclude that the effective resistance of the given circuit is 12 ohm and the current through 8 ohm resistance is 5 ampere flowing from A to B. Thank you for watching this video.